The only advice I could give any artist is just to make the work, and the work will lead to more work, and you'll figure things out for yourself through doing that work.